frequently visited Eritrea, and for us, Eritrea is home. We came here for briefing His Excellency going on in Somalia, where Eritrea is supporting heavily. And then I also come to brief His Excellency about the recent dynamics of the region. Eritrea has always been with Somalia, and we are very much grateful for that.